It's Tuesday, December 25th, 2018, and it's time to go to work on music. It's been a fantastic day. I'm in a really good place and excited for a productive session as usual. Gonna hit some online classes here, update you guys with what's going on in the Tom Morello Masterclass and the Hardcore Tracking class. Gonna hit a quick drum practice and then get back deep into the mix for the Super Stupid cover, work on some guitars, some vocals, and hopefully get the mix at least to a complete place or a place where I feel like tomorrow I can come in and just start pushing things, taking things to the next level from wherever I am today. So appreciate you guys for tuning in. Let me know if you have any thoughts or questions as we go through the session. Otherwise, I'll update you at the end with what I accomplish. Let's go. Awesome session today. Got into the online class front, hit the Tom Morello Masterclass, and he was just talking about tracking guitar solos and a couple different methods you can use for coming up with ideas. First that he recommended is just letting the track play and then just improvising and see what comes out. Second he recommended was like singing over the track and then teaching yourself your song melodies or ideas on the guitar. And the third one is if neither of those work, just take a break and come back with a fresh perspective later, which I thought was really funny. Hit a quick drum practice, start the Carlos Santana Masterclass, and I'm excited about that. He's just talking about how like it's not about the guitar or like the note or chord you're playing, but like the spirit and the soul and the vibe that you put into the note, the essence that connects you to the heart of the listener. And, you know, it's just such a beautiful message from a true master there. From there, I did a quick content fill for the next day or so. Just found some really awesome stuff. I'm feeling stoked about the direction my posts are going. And I want to start just posting more straight-up music and videos, like classic Rage Against the Machine videos and stuff like that. I think it'd be a really good move for me. From there, I got into the mix and just started working on the balance, some compression on the guitars to bring those to the front of the mix a little more, give them a little more body. Using this, I'm really, really digging the widener that I got from JST Audio for free. That was like a gift from above because it's just making all my mono guitar tracks just sound enormous. They sound so big, man. It's so awesome. So. Yeah, and just working on the bass balance a little bit, doing some edits because there was some noise and I was having trouble gating out the noise from some of the guitar tracks and some of the bass tracks, just string noise and a little bit of fuzz and stuff, and it really cleaned up the whole scene, which is awesome, and just made the track hit a little bit harder. Did a little bit of automation on the parallel compression with the drums, just bringing those up in the final mix, got the balance with the organ part a little better, and then just started working on some snare reverbs to add a little bit of weight and thickness and length to the snare. And so I got the Valhalla Room Reverb, and I got the Waves IRL, which has a Bricasti emulator. So I'm really, really excited to see how I can thicken up the snare a little bit. And that stuff just really matters. Those little details just really, really add up to the overall track. So just investing, 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 guys. So that's where I'm at today. Hope you guys are out there grinding towards your goals, enjoying the process. That's what I'm out here doing. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for more. Can't wait.